disciples.
And the Passover, a feast of the Jews, was now. And when Jesus then lifted up his eyes, he saw a great company coming unto him. He said unto Philip, "Whence shall we buy bread that these may eat?" And this he said to prove him, for he himself knew what he would do. And Philip answered him, 200 pennies worth of bread is not sufficient for them, that every one of them may take a little." One of the disciples, Andrew, Simon Peter's brother, said unto him, "There is a lad," somebody say a lad, "here which have 5 barley loaves and 2 fish, but what are they among so many?" And Jesus said, "Make them, the men, sit down." Now there were much grass in the place. So the men sat down in the number about 5,000. And Jesus took the loaves, and when he had given thanks, he distributed to the disciples, and the disciples to them were sat down. And likewise of the fish as much as they would. And when they were filled, somebody say filled. He said unto his disciples, "Gather up the fragments that remain, that nothing be lost." Therefore they gathered them together and filled 12 baskets with the fragments of the 5 barley loaves. Say barley loaves.
Barley loaves.
Which remain over and about unto them that had eaten. And we're going to stop right there. We see here in the scripture, y'all forgive me one more time.